Tom, yesterday's testimony on Capitol Hill from the accuser of Supreme Court nominee Brett Kavanaugh brought back some painful and powerful memories for victims of sexual assault. Calls to the National Sexual Assault Hotline spiked by 147% yesterday as Dr. Christine Blasey Ford recounted her memories of the night she claims Judge Kavanaugh sexually assaulted her. Ford was 15 at the time. Many of the calls to the National Sexual Assault Hotline were from people looking for help.